Conducting online examination process starts with defining the question paper for the exam. Well, if you are going to have multiple students, multiple stream, multiple batches, then you need to conduct or you need to compile questions or you need to define your question paper for every stream, every subject and topic. It is quite a cumbersome task if you are not going to use technology. Technology is certainly going to help you to define the question bank or assign the question bank according to syllabus, or while defining the examination process, whether it is online exam or offline exam, you can easily map the syllabus associated with examination with the question's attributes along with its difficulty level. Yes, technology can certainly help you to define question papers for online as well as offline examination process. So, such a software or technology can help you to define roles associated with system where subject matter expert. You can add multiple subject matter expert within the system where subject matter expert is responsible to upload the question bank along with its attributes like difficulty level, marks associated with the question, whether this is objective question or descriptive question. So all those things can be easily maintained by subject matter expert with high accuracy. And next step would be like defining the online exam according to syllabus associated with the question paper, where software technology or tools can provide very useful interface where you can select questions based on topic or subtopic along with its attribute, which can easily help you to generate multiple question banks, multiple question papers associated with exams. So, while defining the question paper, traditional process of inviting various examiners to define question paper and getting it defined can be moved away, and you can use technology where technology can certainly help you to instantly generate question papers for your online as well as offline examination process, and accuracy associated with those questions will be very high because it will be directly linked with your syllabus and a question bank which is maintained by subject matter experts. Lot of higher education institutions as well as universities are adopting online question paper generation platform in India as well as across the world, where they are getting a lot of benefit associated with the online question paper generation system. We at Eklavvya have been working with various education institutions as well as large-scale universities as well as various examination councils, where we are assisting them to generate such question papers in a secure manner. We are also assisting them to deliver those question papers at the respective exam centers with high security. So if you would like to know more details about this technology, or if you would like to have a free demonstration of this platform, then you can connect with us to understand details about online question paper generation system.